Hey, what's up, guys? This is Adam again with another video. Annoyingly, I know. This is probably the most simple sounding, but most finger crampingly string skipping thing I can probably muster up on this guitar right now. So, hopefully, you guys can give me maybe some feedback on this, and I would love to hear it. It's not going to be very much, I'm just going to show you an example of it.
Thank you.